this right here helps me realize right exactly where my lower half needs to be.
I definitely feel more confident that I can stay down and get through the ball and not finish up on my toes.
It was great because it takes your mind off all the other things that you're thinking about, the 10 different things you're thinking about.
Hello, I'm Art Selinger, two-time national long drive champion, done a couple thousand clinics around the world, written several articles. What's the number one question, of course? How do I hit it farther? Well, let me show you where the power leaks are. They're in your legs. Three things I'm going to point out as I introduce the load and fire device for you that's going to help you build power from the ground up is, where are you losing the power? Number one, right at address, right from the start. It really doesn't matter. You can get away with some different kinds of grips. But of course, what's your athletic position like? Are you too straight up and bent over? That's the big number one thing I see in a setup, too straight a right knee. Number two, at the backswing, I see a straight right leg right here and a bent left. That's a reverse pivot. And of course, number three, at the moment of truth at impact, I see people hanging back. I also see a straight right leg and a flip of the hands and a finish that looks about like this. Now, how do we correct that? Let me get the load and fire on. It's a simple device, 30-degree angle with the plate that's in the back, and you will get instant feedback on this device. How's it going to fit that address? Right there. Flexes the right knee. Look at where I'm at address, right there. Perfect flex. Where am I at the top of the swing? Perfect flex. I've actually fired the quad. That's what tour players like to do. Keep the flex, fire the quad. And of course, at the moment of impact, look at that, I'm on the inside of the right leg, on the foot, and the knee is flexed. And as I push through to that finish, that's what I'm looking for. That's load and fire. Load, explode. That's what you're looking for. That's how to hit the golf ball far.